the fan motor will come right out. I cut this ground wire, but this is how it goes, and I'm gonna go ahead and give you an example in how it will look in the back. This is how it will look with the ground wire. This is where the ground wire goes.